reason, Betsy. Can you open the window, please?
Can't, Tommy. You broke it.
Oh, who broke the mirror and the windshield wiper? Gina.
Yeah.
I feel a draft up my legs. Who put a hole in the floor?
Cole.
Excuse me. I was just trying to do y'all a favor. Put some speakers up ahead.
On the floor, Cole.
Hey, at work, man, they've been bumping. You know, surround sandwich. I don't know nothing about that.
This car's already worse than Cole's.
You know what? This was a big mistake, sharing this car. We need to get rid of it. We should have sold it, like I said, in the first place. Martin.
Yeah, Martin.
Right,
somebody knows.
Now, you're going to change on me. I'm going to tell you like this. Y'all going to disrespect me up in my car, or y'all can get out. Get your stuff.
Shut it up. Zip it and blow it away. This is not your apartment, and you can't kick us out. So this is our car. This.
Right. Yeah, belongs to all of us now,
see? Right.
Yeah, well, not for long, right? And I'm about to put a rug on the hole and selling it to some fool tomorrow.
Well, good.
Right. Right. Right.
Well, then I think y'all should be shutting up. You three need to find you somebody.
Oh, please. That's true. Sorry for you.
Well, I'm sorry, y'all. Look, hey. Let's just quiet down. It's the last night with the car. Let's just enjoy it, please.
No, all right. And you stop flipping on me.
That's a good idea.
I'm good. Well,
keep your mouth shut. You were dangerous.
Cole, get your hand off my thigh.
Well, my dad thought it was your breast.
Well, it's not.
Well, you got a hell of a goose bump on your knee, baby. Nice and roomy up here.
Martin?
What?
Why is everybody leaving? It's all at the same time.
Everybody's not leaving. We're rolling backwards. Wait a minute. Come on.